Alright, so we finally reached, at least I think we almost reached, Brown Cotton, which is where rehearsals are going to be held, and I'm walking in late. It's supposed to be here since 12, but it's 3 o'clock or 3:30.
Sorry for being late.
Thank you. Hello. Okay, so we're at the 29th, and we are just 8 days away from opening. And there's a lot going on, and there's a lot to do. So we're just trying to pull through. It's exhausting. Yeah. This is that really rough patch where you have a million things to close off and trying to get it done, and new things keep popping up, and it's overwhelming. But we're getting there, just closing off one thing at a time, and it'll be fine. So, yeah, it's a rough 8 days ahead. And then once we hit Thursday morning, we'll be fine. All will be well.
Look at here, mouse. How come now look at here, mouse. Wait a minute. You are paying for my clothes. Are you mad to see my arm?
Hello, my name is Janine Clark. I play the role of Evelyn, the Wicked Witch of the West. I was actually in the productions company's first production, Rent, in 2011. Getting this role, I think, wasn't easy because we had an audition process. And for me, this role was a bit of a challenge because I never had a role which I was evil before.
For that, I would have your hand.
No, I'm an agent.
You leave my lion alone, you! No!
I've been performing since the age of 6. Dance, singing, acting. And yeah.
Hi, I'm Carla Gonzalez, and I'm the stage manager for the production of The Wiz in Trinidad. I've been with Mr. Deguj as a Mervyn on and off since the 80s. We've known each other since then. And Andrew was probably like from in the 90s or early 2000s. The rehearsals so far for this week have been very rigorous, and we've been pushing through because we know it is a production that is going to be worth seeing, and therefore we intend to give an extremely fantastic performance.
Gosh, and it's just going to change, yeah? Anyway, that's how it goes. This week has been really tough.
What?
I don't know, in terms of, you know, balancing everything and...
And well, we also have
been... Rehearsals and work, and yes, and it's getting a little long. It's getting a little more intense. I think we just really need to run the entire thing.
Have we ever had a run with it, like full company here, or somebody's always missing?
Someone's always missing.
This is the first time I'm playing so many different roles in one show.
Welcome to my world.
It should be fun running off stage and getting dressed in the wings, changing makeup in the wings, changing character because a lot of them have different attitudes, and I can't forget to change attitude as well as clothes. So that should be interesting. I'm not looking forward to singing at all. I just have a fear that my voice is going to go louder than everybody else's and it will sound very bad.
I like the energy of everyone, you know. Sometimes you can go in different productions and everybody's like, you know, have an attitude and like everyone's a diva. I mean, we have some of those. But it's not the majority. And everybody's just like get along, and
it's not too bad because he's the biggest diva is the director and he'll boil it up.
Yes, that's exactly it.
This is Evelyn's hair. The director told me to put color in, well, try and put color in my hair, and these are the kind of the colors that she kind of wears. Where?
So what's your name?
I was pretty handman, but it can't be done. It fits my ankle better. So I
got problems.
I got some flash tattoos from my hand.
Yes, but what's wrong?
Okay,
living in the past.
Yeah. I don't really have much lines. I have like 5 lines with munchkins. The cleader, just a fight, kick your tail.
Yes,
and the winky is just singing and dancing.
My description, just now.
My day was pretty busy. Meetings at work, call rooms. The journey thus far has been progressive. Started off a bit rough because I had to kind of get into the rhythm of things in terms of, you know, because the whole theatrical part of it. Hard work and persistence paid off. And that's as guys fell in the pink shirt over here. Right?
Why
are you he's just not run too guy in terms of you know, ensuring that look, you see, even that movie is like that's choreography right there. Watch. So he's one to always drill me in previous productions as far as dance is concerned. Well, by the way, in this production, I am the Thug Munchkin.
What?
Yeah, the Thug Munchkin at the scene.
No, you're not
Thug. I want to be Thug Mouse.
Stop lying.
I want to be Thug Munchkin. Exactly. Thug Mouse. Otherwise, I'm going to be Warfrat if you don't call it that. That's alright, from the hood. I'm Scarecrow. We also have a bunch of Gunter Rex. Otherwise known as Chris.
I am a crow.
It's a loyal crew. Get him a call.
Okay,
that's a social call. She tried to be Lily, not Stoosh. So anyway, and what else I have before? Underling. Underling is got a rat kind of. Underling is really kind of grimy. So on all levels are just grimy, dirty, hood, thug.
How quickly fashion goes down the drain.
Yeah.
Follow me.
The ultimate yellow brick is gold.
Well, this here is the what we call the table area where we eat. This, as you can see, is people that I invite from the streets to eat when they're in need of food and drink.
Master, thank you so much. Master, so good to me.
This right here is an individual, a strange species. Yet apparently it's a prey of snails, slugs, and turtles. The slowest.
All right, sir.
As you can see, they can do whatever they want. They can take whatever they want. Everything free. If you want to take the whole, all the coffee and drink it, and I had a bite, go in the groceries tomorrow again and buy another one. He could do that. Because then poor. You understand? Then you can take the camera out of my face and get out of my house. MTV craps.
And I Afternoon.
Hey!
And you wanna the fun actually going. While we here, you gotta go over and step.
Hi, good afternoon. So today we are at a secret location for the Wiz. Yes, a secret location for the Wiz rehearsals, and I'm here with
Jendai Tusa.
Okay, and I'm Ronaldo 868. So, how was your week so far?
It was pretty good. I had a week off from work, even though that technically wasn't a rest because I had like a whole set of running up and down to do. The AC man have to come and fix my AC. And yeah,
AC at home,
my AC at home. Okay. They had to come and fix the AC, and then when they fixed it, they had to come back because apparently something was wrong with the circuit board. They see a pan and thing home, and they was like, "So you do music?" And they said, "Ask all kind of questions," and then they heard me listen to Broadway music. I feel so. I shall sell them my tickets.
So what times are rehearsals you come this week?
How many times I came to rehearsal this week? That's
like
because you didn't come when I was here. No, I have classes on Tuesdays and Thursdays in UE because I study music and. UB Arts Choral, I'm part of that, and that's one of my classes. So I was here the Monday and Wednesday, but they didn't need me on Friday, so that's
fine. I think I came on Wednesday.
I was there on Wednesday.
Perhaps it was Tuesday.
I feel it was Tuesday. So far it's really fun, because I joined the cast pretty late, because I was just supposed to be just like chorus work, in the back and stuff, and then when I came they needed someone to fill in as a munchkin, and eventually they were like, you know what, you're a munchkin. So
wait, because I honestly not really sure what a munchkin is, right? So what is a munchkin?
Well, I don't think a munchkin is
you see what's going on right here? This is why we just have rehearsals. You don't even know what a munchkin is.
Well, I don't want to sound as I'm insulting myself, but a munchkin is a very, it's a different kind of character. For a bit, to whom? No, she disrespectful. No. Now, munchkin is kind of... a fox on my house. You see how she has behavior? Anyway, a munchkin is basically like we're not small creatures, but we are a little different. We're not very smart, but we could sing.
Alright.
Yeah, we can real sing. Yeah, we're not very smart, and we little slow, but we could real sing, I'm telling you, you go hear it.
So, tell us something about yourself that you think the viewers would be interested in. Something interesting. Don't give me no boring talk.
Nah, I don't want to be boring. Okay, something interesting, because before you were telling about my fears, okay, honestly, I'm afraid of snails, and...
Turtles.
I'm serious.
The slowest animals in the world. She's afraid of.
And slugs and stuff, they like freak me out. I can't even see them. If I see one now, like my toes, I can't deal with them.
Have you ever seen Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles?
Nah, them is mutants. Them don't count as nothing. Nah, I can't see them. Snails, I can't see them. And turtles, like everybody, like, oh, they're so cute. No, vicious creatures.
Frogs, no, I can deal with frogs and cockroaches and ants.
I can deal with those things and like creepy crawlies, but they see these snails and baby turtles, no. That's fine. They only fly in their clothes because they want warmth. They just had to get them out. That's fine. I'm serious. I don't mind spiders. I don't mind anything like that, but you see that turtle, that nurse there?
I think we're done here for the day, right guys? Goodbye.
'Tis time. My name is Kino Swamba.
And what character do you play in the play?
I'm playing Uncle Henry, the gatekeeper and the messenger.
And what exactly is the gatekeeper? Like what is his role, his function? What kind of character is he?
The gatekeeper is a character who is in the Emerald City. That's where Dorothy and they come to see the Wiz. He has this ultra heightened the sense of importance, right? He's the one who controls who goes in and who goes out.
Excuse me, but would you mind carrying on in front of another city?
Let's take it again, please.
And what about the messenger? Is he a totally different persona, or is it something similar?
Totally different. He comes before the Wicked Witch of the West, whose reputation is well known throughout as being quite evil.
So, how has been the production for you so far?
The production has been tiring, although I am not one of the lead characters, but the process of getting on stage, the process of making this thing come to life is always a very exciting one.
So, there was someone who came before you in terms of interviews, and she told us something personal about herself. So we're asking you now, tell us something personal, tell us something interesting about yourself.
I am petrified. I am absolutely petrified of learning choreography. Absolutely petrified. This is not my first musical. I've learned several other musicals. Most of them I was required to dance. But singing is fine, acting is fine, but when it comes to getting on that floor to dance and to learn choreography and remember it, absolutely petrified of it.
Well, there you go. Another interesting thing, because the person before you told us, we won't call names, and they were afraid of snails and turtles. What? Not spiders, not snakes. All those, not cockroaches, all those things are cool, but they are afraid of snails and turtles. What do you think?
That's absolutely crazy. It's not to say like you encounter snails and turtles while walking on the street every day.
Just me here.